1979 Buick Riviera.
This is my original one owner Riviera. So I didn't like the front bumper. It's like most people with these bumper fillers. So I came up with an idea to make it sit flush and push the bumper fillers out. They are $500 to replace. So these bumpers, front and back, what I did was move the shocks in. So nice clean look, and there's no bumper fillers. So underneath these bumpers, behind here, are shocks. And those are supposed to work when you hit something, they bounce back out. So what you do is you just mount this. There's four screws in behind here that come loose. Take the four screws out and the whole bumper comes off. And then after that, you have another four screws which takes out the actual shock. And when you take the shock out, you just want to drill a hole through the backside to let all the oil out. And then you want to let a hole take all the air out. And then you put it all back together. Now, when you put it back together, it holds on with two bolts instead of four because you're going to move the bumper up the two bottom bolts to the two top holes to bring it in nice and flush here. And then you just basically screw it, you bolt it back on, and then you either get a friend or you drive up to a tree and you just push the whole shocks in, which gives you a really nice, clean, finished look instead of those bumper fillers.